Welcome back to American Idol. Saisha Mercado is with us right now, up next here. So, you were very close with Raimi, huh? Who left us last week?
Yes, that was my roommate since Hollywood week.
What's she up to? How has she been? Have you spoken with her?
Yeah, she's really, really exhausted. They've been working her really hard, but she's really enjoying it. She's in New York right now.
Well, hey, Raimi, we miss you.
Hey, girl.
Sorry to see you go.
Now, she's the only one that really got me.
Hopefully they get you.
Hopefully.
America Tonight. Are you ready to do it?
Yes.
Okay, let's see what Saisha is going to perform for you live.
Tonight I'm singing I Believe by Fantasia. And pretty much what this song means to me is that if you believe in yourself, anything is possible, you can do anything, but it first starts with you. This week it's pretty much all about just giving back. In my song, I Believe, there's a lyric that says, it's in the hope, the love that saves the world. It inspires you to give back in your own way. And for me, that's music.
I have to give you credit again. You took on another tiger this week. I personally think Fantasia is one of the best singers to ever grace that stage or any
That's
stage
my
you've
idol.
Done.
That's my
I get it, but she has that special connection that I didn't find with this with you, but it was okay. It was okay. Just okay.
Connection. What
she from the word go, when she says the first word, it has all of this attitude. I felt no connection with you. You were singing it. You got range.
But you can't compare her to...
So are you comparing me to
yes,
her, or are you saying
comparing
that
her.
Personally, I didn't connect?
I can only... This has turned into the Randy Jackson hour tonight, right?
I can only
compare if you sing Fantasia's song.
Yes.
Who sang that song? That's the only way. That's the only one I know, and she sang
okay.
the living daylights out of it.
She
know?
Did.
Listen, that
thank you,
Fantasia's her idol.
Right.
And not many people can take on songs like that. And
okay.
Fantasia has her own unique style. You flipped it a little bit and made it all your own. And you know what? I just think hands down, this is one of your most shining nights.
Oh, thank you, Paula.
It was beautiful.
And look, Saisha, to be fair, of course there's going to be a comparison. She sang that song when she won the competition. So technically, I thought you sang it very well.
Yes.
However, what it lacked for me was that big, big wave of emotion, which I got when Fantasia sang it.
Yeah.
So of course there's going to be a comparison. Last week you do Whitney, this week you do Fantasia.
Mm-hmm.
I actually want to find out who you are all about.
Exactly.
I loved her voice. You sang
okay,
it
but
beautifully.
You did sing it very well.
You sang it beautifully.
Okay, so keep her in. 1-866-IDOLS02. That's 1-866-436-5702. Or text the word vote to 5702. 866 numbers, not 800 numbers. Dial carefully at the end of the show. Thank you very much and good
Thank
luck, okay?
You.